It's one thing I've learned as I get older. I used to be a bit of a, if you know me well, some of you in this room do, I had a period of my life where, as I'm sure we all do, but I definitely had a very, went through a cynical phase. I was very, I was a pessimist. And one thing I've really been applying on this tour, especially, is it's just regardless of what, you know, having a cold or whatever, just approaching it with a lot of love and gratitude and sincerity. And I really do mean it, that the fact that you're all here tonight to be a part of the show with us, it really does mean a lot. So thank you so much. Thank you so much. A love song, imagining being an older man and waiting to die to get back with my beloved.